हाय फोक्स, ग्रेट कैचिंग ऑल ऑफ यू। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हैप्पी न्यू ईयर टू वन एंड ऑल। वेलकम टू टुडेस एपिसोड। टुडेस एपिसोड इज कॉल्ड द डार्क रूम। द नेम ऑफ द एपिसोड इज डार्क रूम। व्हाई आई एम कॉलिंग दिस डार्क रूम इज नॉट ए शो, इट इज नॉट एनी हॉरर और एनी क्लाइ सस्पेंस थ्रिलर। इट इज अबाउट योर माइंड सेट एंड लाइफ, मॉडर्न लाइफ। Why is dark room so important? Let's just check it in this today's episode. Hope you all enjoy. The dark room. Imagine that you are kept sitting in a dark room for 5 minutes daily, 2 minutes at last. If you are a busy person, 2 minutes you can do. You just need to close your eyes and just calm, deep silence. Deep silence. What actually happens here is there are some things like self-realization happens here, because you have to know whatever you have done today, whatever you will be doing tomorrow, what is your progress in life going further. Number two, you will be aware of your own decisions. Self-realization is the first thing, decision making is the second thing. Both are different because self-realization is what I can do, what I have to do, it has some analysis, but decisions are not like that. Decisions are very powerful and only you know the impact of that decision, so you will be doing that decisions making. Number three is improvement. Always improvements happens when you are calm and you know whatever deep down in your soul and heart, that what you know, what you don't know, what you have to know, how you can do, how you should not do, and all this introspection happens when you are calm only. That's why I call this as dark room experiment. Number four is you won't have anyone beside or nearby you. It's only you. It's a beautiful message that you came and you need to fight in this world. You need to fight for whatever you want. You are a warrior, you don't have anyone. You have to fight. It's a beautiful message in this thing. Number five, number six is like you will be not having any, if you are to analysis, number six, after decision making, you have to do analysis, right? You won't have anyone telling here for you. That is the best part of it. Outside, you'll be worried if you're doing something with about judgments, about opinions, about what people will think, what society thinks, what who will think what. But here you will be the only person who are responsible for your opinions. So, the dark room experiment is very, very essential. Put some good, if you want to practice it, initially it is difficult. So, if you want to have it, what I can tell you, habituate daily. Start by 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 5 minutes. You can just increase the time. Same like meditation. There is no, if you want, you can choose to meditate also in this time. It's the whole thing is you need to become more positive, and you need to know the self-realization and whatever things you can do, what you have to not do and all. Like that, simple. That is the best thing. You have to know, like, you have to observe people. They talk about this importance of meditation, spirituality, like at anyone, like Narendra Modi ji, Satguru Vasudev ji, Gaur Gopal Das ji, Ranbir Balhabadia, Bir Biceps, anyone. All these people talk about meditation and calmness only. About yogi, the book of yogi, everyone follows them and all. This is the thing. Best thing is this really builds you to be a positive person, to be a simple person, to be grounded person, to be just cleaning all your negatives and being leading a happy life. That's what this dark room experiment gives you. So wanted to share this small podcast of dark room experiment. Hope you will be doing good, and wish you a happy new year once again. Thank you.